can't tell you where this place is, but I want to show you how we inspect a house for bats. First, we check the attic. We're looking for droppings like these, dry and crumbly. Up on the rafters, we can see evidence of claw marks and stains from urine. When we turn off the flashlight, we can see right where they enter. See the daylight coming in? The next step is to go outside and seal up all the cracks they can enter in through. Bats are a common problem up here in the Midwest, but still,